Emmerdale actress Emma Atkins has confessed Charity Dingle's harrowing flashback scenes are the hardest thing she's ever done in her 18-year career on the soap. The star, 43, has been a fan's favorite during her time in the Dales, playing the often controversial and fiercely proud mum, yet recent episodes have served to shine a light on her troubled childhood. Charity was revealed to have been raped by D.I. Mark Bales, who has now returned to Yorkshire with a happy family in tow. A flashback episode will fill in the gaps about how her experiences shaped Debbie Dingle's parents' life, and she confessed filming the backstory had been incredibly challenging. Talking at an ITV press event, Emma praised scriptwriters and said of the upcoming episode, "It was incredibly challenging and the hardest thing I've ever done while I've been on the show. But I've loved every second of it. In a way, that sounds weird. I think as an actor it's always good to be given something where there's a whole host of things going on. In this, with her past and the sadness that's attached to her baby that's passed away. So it was extremely difficult, but it was great teamwork." Emma reserved special praise for co-star Michelle Hardwick, who plays girlfriend Vanessa Whitfield. Her other half overheard her discussing her secret son on the phone and talking of their joint time on screen. She said, "Michelle made it so easy and we bounced off one another really well. Obviously you have to go to difficult places when it comes to the moment where you're filming such dramatic scenes. You have to pull on personal emotions that you've experienced in the past, which again isn't particularly pleasant, but it's part of the journey when you're an actor. You need something to give you that impetus. To be honest, it was there in the story anyway. The writing was stunning. It was a brilliant piece of writing." The flashback scenes will air on Tuesday, the 29th of May, during an hour-long special, with a young Charity played by actress Micah Proctor.